just hit the bridge while we're here, although you can't really go there on the bike. But let's get close as we can. Nijubashi Bridge. We're going, whew, that's an optical illusion. Be able to get close to it. I can see the guards right now. Alright, so screw it. Let's go this way. This is to the Eastern Gardens here. Oh, there's cops. I think you're not going to be able to do the cut through here. It's the first time I've seen a woman feeding a baby in public. She's not even Japanese, she is Russian, probably. Just smile at everybody. Here we go. Not inquiry. Why they have those cops there, but that's always been closed off. There's the guard right there, sneaking behind him while he's distracted. Peek-a-boo. You're not gonna go left, are you? Okay. Daijoubu, daijoubu. A little bit difficult. That was a weird look. There's some cherries right there. Not particularly substantial. I think coming up here, they're going to start to see a lot more. Walking the bike. Walking the bike. Alright. That goes to the East Gardens there. The great thing about Japanese is they usually don't move to the side suddenly. It's only happened to me once. The guy clipped my handlebar, didn't fall. He wasn't hurt, but he grabbed his bag. Usually they will not move to the side. They'll stay just in one direction, and you can kind of predict where they're going, usually. gotta be ready for the brakes, man. You gotta have two brakes that work really well. In case you need to shut it down. Okay, got some nice cherry trees over there. Actually, we're heading towards Kadanchthon. I know for sure the cherry trees are amazing there. I was there a few days ago. This is gonna be a problem. Now you can see why I like riding bike. There's a nice one. I really like the stone walls they have there. I think those are so cool. You know, I've never actually done a full loop. Weagle Super Series, really. Weagle? I wonder who owns Weagle.com. That's a camera. Oh, here's some nice cherries. Where is she, Sonny? Lots of cameras today. Good time to be alive. Pretty sure they're about to fuck up the whole world, so enjoy it while you can. Some nice cherry trees across the way there.